Ruddy Buddy. In the last episode, we found this awesome spider spawner with a few diamonds. In this episode, we're going to continue exploring this cave, see what we can find. And, ooh, lava pit. That's good for diamonds. Diamonds love lava. Diamonds love lava. Guys, remember that. Well, if you play Minecraft, you gotta remember that. If you see a lava pit, mine around the lava pit, and you will find diamonds. It's like a 90% chance of diamonds. That's what it is, really, if I think about it. Oh, this is a big one. This is a big area. Let me just clear all this. Let me just put some torches there. Okay. You know what? Actually, let me mine this. Proficiency 2, so it should go a little bit faster. Come on. Okay. Just wanted to see. Yeah, no diamonds. Okay. I'd much rather mine deep slate than an obsidian. Yeah, just go up instead of down. No, I need to stop doing that. Need to stop. I really don't understand why there's wheat in the chest, though. So, what? Oh my goodness, I'm terrible at parkour. Ooh. Oh. Whoa. Okay, this is not going well, guys. At least I don't think so. You guys might think it's going spectacular because I'm going to die. Maybe. Enderman ropes. Okay. Hi. Hello. Bye. See you later. Okay. Spider, do you not... Why is the spider okay with me? Are you? Oh, no, you do not like... You still don't like me. Even though you weren't coming after me, you still don't like me. Okay. Alright. Let's go down this way. This seems like our best chances for diamonds. We're just scanning this. That is calcite. We found a geode. That's cool. No! No! There's nothing down here. No, there's nothing down here. Don't do it. Come on, let's go. Whee! Okay. Yeah, let's go to that geode. Whoa, I almost fell. Okay. Like, they're spectacular. They're okay. They're cool, sure. Just, really? There's not that. Ooh! Yes, another mine. Is it the same mine shaft or a different mine shaft? I think it's probably a different one. So that's a mine shaft. We should probably go check that out. But I just want to check out this cave because it goes a little bit deeper. If there's diamonds, then that would be awesome. Doesn't look like it, so we should probably turn back. I'll turn back in a second, so we'll follow the water. Got it. I just need to explore. See, told you guys. Yes, there's more. Oh, yes. Okay. It was over here, I think. Right? Are we doing... Oh, okay. We have 7. Should we go back? Store our stuff? Nah. Let's keep going. So I have been warned. Not warned enough, though. Not warned. That's... monkey. Let's get to exploring. So you can't find anything. Oh. Must be underneath me then. Okay. Not that way. Not that way. Let's go this way. Am I sure about this way? This way does look like the best. Oh, yep. Told you. Golden apple, glowberries. Nice. We got the golden apple. Those are very easy to get. But I got one. And that is cool. And I like it. Yeah. Oh, is he stuck? He's stuck on the pole. Oh, right, there's a bug. No, not a bug. But monsters can't go on rails. So just put these around your house and then, you know what, let me grab a few. Because they won't go there for some reason. It's so weird. Oh, I just took out my torch. I thought I saw something move. Huh. I know I saw something move. Alright, wait, was that? Alright, well, let's finish off this route. Alright, I don't like to be down there, it's scary. Oh, what the? What? Okay. Just go this way. Just swing around from this side so we can skip that creeper. There should be a skeleton around here, too, somewhere. I know I saw one. Alright, well, anyways. Just go in this direction. Okay. Okay, spawner. I don't want to go over there. We already have a spawner. I'm good with just one spawner. I'm good with that. I'm fine. But we gotta go that way. Oh, hi. Okay. No. Oh my goodness, you scared me. Oh, that's my baby zombie. You're kidding. Yes. I don't want to die. Do it. Alright, I'm done with this cave. I'm done with it. I'm going back. I'm scared. I don't want to die. I'm going back. -17. Okay, it's just I have so many diamonds, I don't want to lose them. If I lose them, that's it. Oh, man. I'm going to lose my mind if I lose these diamonds. I have 3 at the house, which means I'll make 10 in total. Okay, I'm sorry, guys, but if we die, it's life or death here, literally. Literally. Just gotta mine back up. Yeah, never do this ever unless you're doing it. Unless you place a torch at your feet just in case any sand or gravel comes down. And I wouldn't recommend it in general, just in case there's a pool of water above you, then you could drown and you would be stuck. So, not a good idea. Just to let you know. And if you don't have a shovel on you, then it's extremely dangerous. So, definitely do that. So, yeah. But no. I want the arrows. Those are important. going. Yeah, she took quite a beating, too. Oh, no. Diamonds? Oh, wait. 29, I'm not even gonna... Well, might be a higher spot. Start going. Here, let me try this spot. It's probably the highest spot here. Wait, no, I don't. I was supposed to do that first. Anyways, let me just keep going. Okay. Keep going up. The best part about this is you don't need any food. That's nice, right? Let's just put that down. Because you're just jumping. You don't. Oh, eerie noise. Comment down in the section if you don't like eerie noises. I know I don't like them. Let's just continue up so then we don't die. Trying to see 55. Alright, hopefully we're not on the hill. Minecraft forest. Oh, then we should be almost there. Forests aren't very high. So we should be almost there. So, if we just continue on up. They're about 70. So we should be getting... Oh, no, there. So then this one's be on a high hill. Great. Great. Alright. So... just do that. See? The torch just saved my life. Thank you, torch. Thank you. I can't believe the torch just saved my life. It's never actually been like that before. How much coal do I have in my inventory? Oh, I guess I have an open slot. Put down a torch. There. Okay. Wait, why did I do that? I don't know why I did that, but I'm gonna have to take it back. Yep. That's why I shouldn't have done that. But the torch has saved my life. Thank you, torch. Come on. Yes. It's nighttime. Water bucket. Where are we? Oh, there's a... Oh, yes. Oh, I know I have some bones. Let's go. Alright, sometimes they're in packs. So, I just want one more. Come on, just one more. Just one more, please. Please. Oh, wait, we're by Dad's base? Oh. We're far from the village. Well, alright. Alright, it's a zombie. So let's run and not lose our dog like we did in the other series. If I just keep running, eventually you can outrun baby zombies, even though they're faster than normal zombies. I know, it seems a little bit like, aren't they faster than you? Actually, they're not. Believe it or not, I've outran them before. And I think I just outran it. Also, if anything attacks you, the wolf will attack it. So, if you don't want it to die, then I suggest that you don't engage in any combat. Ooh, where are we? I might come back in the next episode. 610, 170. Oh, wait, we are already in this. So, We're good. We're fine. We'll just keep going. Also, watch this. Punch a sheep. Yep. He attacks it. Listen, we need to get out of here, dog. We're going to get ambushed. We do not want to get ambushed. Trust me about that one. So we are now best friends forever. Woohoo! A bunch of cows. I can't stop, though. Also, if the dog gets too far behind, it'll just teleport to you. You can make it sit, too, to where it doesn't follow you around. And just stays in that exact spot forever. Sort of. Oh, okay, we're almost there. We're almost there. Come on, I just need to make it past here. Alright. Okay, they are sometimes a little bit dumb. Hopefully this one isn't a dumb one. So, don't give him any opportunities to kill himself or he will take it. I mean, like, by drowning, falling by high height. That's what I mean. Like, don't do that, basically. So, also, let me get these rails. Oh, I hope I got enough. And I should be able to. So, actually, hold on. Let me dig those up. So, first off, none can come here. And then, I'm going to make it to where they can't come anywhere near my base. Well, just for now. This is until I have a few things, so to say. Yeah, I will need a few more. I'm not going to... You can craft them, but it's very expensive, and I don't have enough resources. But, oh, guys, I think this is a good place to end off the episode. Right, doggy? Right? Right? No. Please don't do that, dog. Okay, I'm gonna have to make you sit because you almost went in the nether portal and killed yourself. Come on over here and sit and guard the front gate, okay? Alright. So guys, if you like this video, please like, subscribe, hit that bell notification. I'm Ruddy Buddy. If you like this video, please like the video. Like the video and like, never mind. I'm Ruddy Buddy. I'll see you guys next time.